An 8-year-old comes to the office because his parents are concerned his front teeth haven't erupted yet. Check out the full case today on the Open Reduction. Welcome to the Open Reduction, your channel covering all topics oral and maxillofacial surgery. I'm Dr. Tom Bolton, and today we're talking about delayed tooth eruption for an unexpected reason. This patient is an 8-year-old male who came to the office because his teeth did not erupt at an appropriate time. I took a cone beam CT and immediately the problem was clear. There is a large mass of multiple radiopaque lesions in his anterior maxilla. The adult teeth are superior to this mass and cannot erupt through it. So, what could this lesion be? There are a few items on the differential, but the most likely entity is an odontoma. Odontomas are considered developmental anomalies where dental tissue, enamel, dentin, cementum, and pulp form irregularly. They are benign lesions, but they can cause problems like delayed tooth eruption, crowding, and cyst formation. There are two types of odontomas, complex and compound. Complex odontomas are non-discrete, disorganized masses of dental tissue. Compound odontomas are characterized by multiple, well-formed tooth-like structures. This patient's odontoma is a compound odontoma, which is more common in the anterior maxilla. Complex odontomas are usually found in the posterior mandible. The treatment is complete removal. This case is performed under IV sedation. Once he is asleep, I remove the primary teeth to gain access to the growth and also to clear the way for the permanent dentition. I carefully exposed the area, visualized everything, and then removed this lesion. These structures were encapsulated, making them easier to remove, but we still have to be very mindful of the adjacent teeth and bone. Here is the compound odontoma from this patient's maxilla. Pretty incredible, right? Once removed, I thoroughly cleaned the area and closed the site. I'm happy to report that this patient healed beautifully and the unerupted teeth have a clear path to come in naturally. This patient will follow up with his orthodontist to monitor the eruption of the teeth. In some cases, additional intervention may be necessary to help guide these teeth into their proper position. Thanks so much for watching. Please click those like and subscribe buttons and check out the channel for additional interesting cases in oral and maxillofacial surgery. I'm Dr. Tom Bolton. I'll catch you next time on the Open Reduction.